Hi everybody, today I want to show you this book. It's called Daroa Flowers in 10 Steps. And it is by Mary Woodin, or Woodin. You can see the name down here. Let me get my autofocus on. Hopefully that will hit there. Mary Woodin. Oops, come on camera, work with me. Oh, thank you. Yeah, so I can't draw. I want to learn it, so now I have actually started to make an effort to learn it. And this book is actually amazing. It actually does make me draw flowers in 10 steps. It shows how to draw 75 flowers. This is from Contour publishing, but I will link it or see if I can find it on Amazon and link it. There you can see the ISBN number. Oops, if you want to check it out, I think we have this. There is the that barcode, UR code. If we can get my camera to focus, you can screenshot that as well. Oh, come on, camera! Come on. There we have it. There, you can screenshot that and search for it if you would like to, but I will be able, of course, try to list it on Amazon as well. That is not affiliate links, so I don't get any pets from it. It's only to help you in your search. So it is in kind of four sections. It's flowers and flowering and plants, and then decorations. So we have all them down here. So it just shows you, or it tells you how to use this book, that you can use all kinds of paper. You need a pencil, eraser and sharpness, and that you also can color. And it actually tells you, or shows you, the color palette that Mary Woodin has used in this. Hey Nico, earthquake! Could you hear that? He just had to shake it off. So this is a rose. So this is the regular flowers, and every section has its own color on the end here as well. Kan du lägga den ned, Nico? Ligg. Tack. My God, that dog. Flowering flowers. Magnolias. The Judas tree flowers, and then we have plants, blue stickle, or it's a pistil, and different kind of plants. There is a money plant, and there is a aloe vera. Cactus and berries, and then we have the decorations, which are wreaths and and things. This is a bouquet of herbs. Oops, I'll show you there. Herbs, and there is a bouquet of flowers, different kinds of flowers, a bedding and a magnolia wreath. Yeah. So I have drawn up this poppy for you. So how the book goes is that it actually tells you step one, step two, three, four. It's so easy that even I can draw this. And then we have the how it's ending up when you have colored it, and at the bottom we have the color palette that is used to color this. So and that is really really handy. So I drew this. I just have to flip it over. Yeah, so I was actually able to do this now, coloring that part I kind of have figured out now, but it was the drawing part. So I will at the back of this, at the end I will put in a speed drawing, or not a that speed, but speed it up some, just to show you how easy it actually was to draw this. And I have never ever drawn a puppy before. What I have done in this book, I have done this this scala. I have done this birds of a paradise flower, and I have done the rose, this one, and the iris. So so then in two, so this is my fourth drawing from this book, and I think I did actually quite good. So I'm so happy with this. So I just wanted to share this book. They have a book, the animals in 10 steps as well. So I'm getting that as well, and will look into it. And if I think that it's just as good, then I will let you guys know. So that is just a little tip if you want to learn how to draw. This book by Mary Woodin. Awesome, awesome. So then I will put this to the speed the drawing on. And thank you everybody so much for watching, and I will see you all later. Until next time, stay safe, stay healthy, and I love you all. Bye.